Tonight we're treated to one of the rarest and most exciting matches in WWE, the Royal Rumble.
There's no question, they're the most anticipated matches of the year, and this one should be no different. So many participants, but only one winner. So the odds are long and the competition brutal. Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Rocked with the point of the elbow.
He's been placed in the corner now, and it's reverse pain for that mistake.
An agile escape.
Reversal on top of reversal. A counter answered by another counter.
Still early in the Rumble, fortune has not favored the entrance we've already seen. So what do you do at this point?
You just need to survive. Know when to lay low, because you're in for the long haul here. If you're smart, you may still be around at the end.
Raw drop kick.
Counting it down, who is it gonna be?
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
By Randy Orton.
Orton with a Fez press, raining down right hands.
If this works, it could change the from the top.
A running slap.
That's just insulting.
Mansoor out of harm's way.
Oh, earth-shaking spine buster.
Incredible.
Orton gets the better there. And Mansoor gets stonewalled. What a shot.
That'll fillet your chest.
Big plans in mind for the Viper.
Oh, my God, what a move.
This match grinded him down a little.
Hammerlock.
Reverse DDT. Ooh, good grief.
That's a chop that'll wake you up.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
He's one step ahead there. Able to reverse.
Uh-oh.
Dragon screw.
Punch right in the head.
Here he is, guys, on a mission and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly.
Boom.
From way up,
gets clobbered with the axe handle.
Knife edge chop.
Boom, DDT.
Face first with a waist lock takedown.
Rapid fire right hands.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Down to one knee, off to the other.
Man,
a knee balanced in Zagiri.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
It's effective.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Oh, my goodness, did you hear that shot?
Elbow smash!
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Oh, red in there.
Next entrance getting ready to come out.
Here they come, paying it right back with a reversal.
Big punch finds its mark.
Just like that, Trent finds a counter.
Oh, what a high kick.
Oh, back elbow.
Look from the top. You never want to find yourself in a spot like this.
Oh, Sheamus saw it coming.
Nice. Oh, what impact.
Randy Orton off the mark.
Eliminated. Undertaker gets reversed.
Oh, that's gonna sting.
And he's able to counter.
Foot to the belly.
Oh, able to counter.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
And that's it for Mansoor. He's eliminated. Knew what was coming there. Hits him with the counter. Clothesline.
Sheamus
has been eliminated.
After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
Placing them into the corner. What a clothesline!
Ouch.
And that is
Ecclesia right there, folks. Eliminated. Great wherewithal on the counter.
Series of reversals.
Nice calf kick, great elevation. How's that for a counter? just reeling from that offense.
Hang in there. Just a little bit longer to go.
Counting it down. Who is it going to be?
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Oh, man, here it comes.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight. Oh, attacked in the middle. Shutting your face after that one. Catches the leg.
Uh-oh.
Dragon screw. Reversal by The Undertaker.
Look at this. Going counter for counter. Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Power from the suplex.
Who's going to enter next?
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Banging back with their own counter.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Whack! Oh, God. Oh, what a windup.
Basement dropkick.
That gets reversed on set. Undertaker has been eliminated.
Dawkins was ready there.
He moved, but can he capitalize?
Headbutt.
Nothing fancy there.
Here we go. Elimination in progress. And look who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Boom.
Oh, what a chop. This is truly awesome.
Oh, my God, what a move.
Suplex.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Did you hear that? Sky high.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Nice sit-out powerbomb.
Oh, gets cracked by the overhand. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
From behind.
Mr. McMahon able to adapt. Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there. Well executed takedown.
Oh!
Oh, he knew what was coming. Dropping the elbow. A club with a right forearm. Turning the tables there. Face buster plants him. Air raid crash. Mr. McMahon finds his target with that one. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Piercing the throat.
Shoulder tackle. Great counter.
And Luvis saw it coming.
Falcon. Oh, that'll turn your skin red. Put into the corner now.
Oh, this could be the end here.
Neck breaker.
Ouch. Uh-oh. Blackjack.
Way up there.
Dick right to the back of the leg.
Haymaker connects.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
A
suplex.
Been eliminated.
Really just laying it in.
That's a good way to make the presence felt.
Titus gets fended off. Knife edge chop. Clothesline. That hurt. And he's able to reverse.
Ooh-wee. One after the other.
DDT.
How insulting is that?
Able to get the advantage here. He switches it back around.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Counters. Has been eliminated.
DDT.
Oh, jarring uppercut.
He's going for it all.
Golly, that sounded rough.
Loomis fends that off.
Titus O'Neil.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Dexter Loomis.
He's certainly wanting him up, but he's wasting too much time.
Mr. McMahon has
sequencing reversal there.
Working the midsection there.
Setting up an elimination here.
Maybe taking a different strategy here.
Hoping to get some more hits in, I bet.
He takes control.
Hoist it up.
Burning hammer.
And Seven finding a way to inflict more damage.
Seven's displaying how far his stamina can be tested.
And Dawkins Hawkins is out with the elimination.
Gentlemen, business is about to pick up.
Suplex.
Ooh.
Just like that, Trent finds a counter.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Cha-ching! Step up, Enziguri. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
And Roderick scouted. Oh, what a right!
Yeah, that's an attitude behind it.
The seven-star lariat! Here he is, and he's geared up!
I would get out of his way if I were in the ring.
Clothesline to the back of the neck. Oh, what a counter.
Oh, what a punch.
He had it scouted.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
Uncorks a thunderous chop right across the face.
Slug blade!
Nicely done.
Oh, right to the kidneys. We are moments away from yet another gladiator entering the rumble.
Clothesline.
Ooh, this is kicking the spine. He's looking a little off balance. Bam. Super kick! He's returning fire. Sends him into the corner.
Wrenching the arm.
DDT! On a stomp. Oof. Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Oh, man.
Elbow smash. Shifts it back onto him.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Bam. Super kick!
With great awareness.
Great reversal.
Boom!
From the top rope! Ooh, and a reversal.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Looking to hurt him here.
Oh, what a shoulder breaker.
And Trent Seven has got it.
Has been eliminated.
This isn't gonna be pretty.
Catches Booker T.
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
Vicious right forearm.
Clearly waiting for that.
Sunset flip!
From way up,
Temple's being made a target. Ah, look at this.
Oh, shoulder, elbow, all affected with that.
He gets sent down to the floor. Grand,
what an elbow.
Booker T with a well-timed shot.
I want to see him throw hands. Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Uh-oh, coming in hot.
Definitely something to prove here, Byron.
Punch right in the head.
Oh, Theory expected that.
Ooh.
Oh. Makes him pay with a counter. Neckbreaker, ouch. Elbow smash.
Oh, that's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it.
Ooh.
From the top.
Double axe handle.
Up and over all the way to the floor.
Cruz has been eliminated. My goodness.
Double strong.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Get in there, ref.
Alabama slam.
That was all sorts of nasty.
Big forearm. Oh, solid forearm.
Boom. Check.
Strong with a counter.
He's got him scouted.
And responds with a counter. so these two are ready for each other.
Oh, and a basement drop kick to the back of the neck.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep. What a counter.
And he denies slapjack
right across the face.
Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
Oh, that brings a rush of blood to the head.
Focusing directly on his target.
Uh-oh.
First on top.
Gut check! That's gotta be it.
Oh, there's more!
And a side kick!
And Keith Lee looks shaken after that attack.
Now, Keith Lee is being met with some formidable opposition here.
Uh-oh! Oh, my God, what a move!
Impressive defense from Strong.
And Lee expected that.
Look out the power!
S-P-I-R-I-T. Spirit bomb.
All the way up.
Sit out power bomb.
Set in. Set up.
Oh no.
Lights out.
Pop up.
Closed fist connects.
Nice takedown.
Theory gets fended off.
Clothesline.
Off with their
Keith
head.
Lee has been eliminated.
Kick to the gut. I have a theory what's coming next.
Ataxia!
Into the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target. We could have an elimination here.